All right. Well, we are talking about pitch practice for season 5 of Cleveland Chain Reaction. You guys know how excited I am about that. I'm hanging out with Megan Kim from Cozy. Good morning, Megan. This is fun.
Morning. This is an exciting day.
Yes.
Pitch day is almost here, December 8th and 9th. Mm-hmm. These businesses are getting ready. They've been going through their boot camp. So today we're going to see a little bit of their pitches,
right.
Get some advice from our judges on what they're looking for. So. Mm-hmm.
And so if for people who aren't familiar with Cleveland Chain Reaction,
yeah.
We picked over 20 finalists.
Yes.
And then they spend 6 weeks in a boot camp. Now, what happens in that boot camp?
So in the boot camp, they're learning how to pitch their business. They're working on their business plans. They're also trying to understand how to value their business, how they invest the money to kind of scale and take it to that next level.
Mm-hmm.
But also they're creating these really strong bonds with other entrepreneurs. They become this cohort. They're learning from each other. They're challenging each other. They're giving each other ideas, which is one of the best things that happens during the season.
And then they will actually pitch in front of the investors, and that's big time. That's when it gets real,
That's
right?
when it gets intense,
yeah.
Yes. So that is, like I said, the 8th and the 9th, they'll be pitching. And then they will have a chance to win $40,000 for our first, $20,000 for second, and $10,000 for third.
Mm-hmm. So that is pretty amazing. And these are entrepreneurs, mom and pop businesses, needing just a little boost to take them to the next level.
That's
correct?
Right. Exactly right. Yes, they have started their businesses. They're really passionate entrepreneurs. They mm-hmm. want to kind of take it to that next level. So we help them access the resources and the support and the capital they need to do just that.
So this is pitch practice. So we're going to listen to their pitches.
Yes.
We're going to get reaction from the judges, which is great because we're going to get good advice on how they can pitch. And
yes.
then the big pitch happens in a couple of weeks.
That's right. And also, we're going to eat. We're going to eat cookies.
Yeah,
see
cookies over here.
We're going to have a great morning so far.
Yeah, I see some awesome entrepreneurs. All right, Cleveland Chain Reaction Season 5 Pitch Practice. This is right before they go up to the judges and the investors and say, okay, invest in my business. So this is a lot of fun.
It's
going to be a lot of fun. You get to see some new entrepreneurs of our 20-plus finalists this year. And maybe we'll find a winner in here.
Maybe.
All right, we're going to come back to you guys in the studio.